Hi, Hannah, Sherpa Marketing. Great, so you're probably here for the office space. I don't know if you've heard recently, but we've actually outgrown this space, so we actually have a new place we're gonna be moving into right away. We're really excited about it. But in the meantime, this place has really been so good to us that we really wanna make sure we find the right owner for it. So let's start with the lobby. I think you might wanna have a look around at this really lovely welcoming area. We've had a lot of people come through here. This has been the place where a lot of us have been able to make first contact with some of our favorite clients. So I really hope that you enjoy our tour. One of our favorite spots to hang out is in this very cozy but functional kitchenette. And we have all really enjoyed decorating with a little bit of flair. We have all of our coffee equipment and water cooler stuff in here, so you can kind of visualize where some of your own stuff would go. And then we also have a space for a fridge, some food storage, a little bit of cupboards, a little bit of party, you know. This is where all the big stuff happens. Our boardroom is filled with lots of seating and tons of natural light for all of your needs to meet, greet, and seal the deal. One of our favorite areas of this office is this beautiful open plan seating area. Everyone has enough space to work together collaboratively or separately as they prefer. But then the best feature is this awesome panoramic window that gives you a front row seat to every sunrise, every morning when you start your day. The space also features three private offices, also with large windows, some of which can be kind of arranged to share a little bit of the space. Pay for parking? You some kind of chump? No, just park in one of our lots. There's actually two lots, one in the rear and one in the front. They're both free all day and there's tons of space.
Hungry? There's no shortage of options steps away. Grab lunch at Freshie, Papa Murphy's Pizza, Harvest Bakery, or Dairy Queen. Forgot cat food? Get all your last-minute groceries at Superstore, just across the street. And when you're thanking God it's Friday, kick back at Original Joe's for their unbeatable happy hour specials.